50 years ago, protest marches led to the passage of the Voting Rights Act.
Just simply being able to march to protest our grievances was a sort of victory in itself.
Is what happened in Ferguson the same kind of historic turning point as were the events that happened on this bridge in Selma in 1965?
St. Louis to Selma, Wednesday at 6:30 on Fox 2.